Season 26, February 23rd, 2015. My name is Carl Packard, and I've been a full-time professional marijuana grower since 1989. That was the year I worked with Jack Herrick to force the Library of Congress to accept the movie Hemp for Victory back into their catalog, after it was illegally removed by a member of President Reagan's cabinet. You can read about it if you Google Jack Herrick Carl Packard 1989. You can read about this and more by clicking on the links in video comments. I am still struggling to recover emotionally and financially after 5 years in prison on 2 cultivation bids and 5 years as a cultivation fugitive. I hope to share with you my life's lessons so that tyranny's pain won't be so in vain. One hard lesson I learned is that having high numbers of plants can be less productive and more dangerous than giving more attention to fewer plants while keeping within legal limits, and then increasing legal limits by working cooperatively with other growers and caregivers. Outdoors has been bitter cold and filled with lots of snow like I haven't seen since I was a child,